I tried to space my songs out, but they keep, yeah.
So it's just not telling what's in here, it's fine.
I'm holding up the line.
You're only here for an hour.
For those of you who don't know the Book of Mormon, this is a song about a Mormon who's having a crisis of faith, and he sings about all the things that he believes in. If there are any Mormons in the room, I apologize. Child, I tried to be the best. So what happened? My family and friends all said I was blessed. So what happened? I was also put on vehicles or sighting to be teaching of Christ across the sea. But I allowed my faith to be shaken. Oh, what's the matter with me? I've always longed to help the needy, to do the things I never dared. This was the time for me to step up, so then why was I so scared? A warlord who shoots people in the face, what's so scary about that? I must trust that my Lord is mightier, and he always has my back. Now I must be completely devout, I can't have even one shred of doubt. My problem was doubting the Lord's will instead of standing tall. I can't allow myself to have any doubt. It's time to set my worries free. Time to show the world what Elder Price is about and share the power inside of me. I believe that God has a plan for all of us. I believe that plan involves me getting
without any doubt, and watch your spirit.